All right, everybody, it's April 23rd, 2017. We're at Muwaka Camp, and we've got a quick 3-hour walk ahead of us. We're going to lose about 5,000 feet in altitude.
Semper Fi.
Semper Fi. Milcap says Semper Fi to all his military brothers.
And sisters.
And we've been informed it's all rainforest going down today, so we're just going to film the last couple minutes as we arrive towards the main lodge and show you guys what the lodge looks like. Once again, our head guide, Joseph, is supervising the takedown of camp, and then these guys will be taking off shortly. And as you saw, a very lovely song they sung for us a few minutes ago. So we're going to cut the video here, and then we'll videotape as we get towards the exit to the park. All right, guys, so we're just checking in real quick. We're walking the trail down. We're still about an hour from the visitor center. And Joseph wanted us to stop. As you can see, we're going through rainforest and everything. We want us to stop and point out the history of this tree that they're standing next to. So I'm going to go ahead and zoom in on Joseph real quick. And Joseph, you could tell us a little bit about this tree, please?
Yes. So this is a big tree. It's more than 3 years old. Yes?
300?
Yeah. And when you look up on the tree, there are so many species which are just growing on that tree. And this is one of the, when you come to cross Kilimanjaro, this is really the one of the wonderful tree, and it's really old tree. And this is only finding when you come to the forest, to the raining forest, or the tropical forest.
As I think it's easy for a lot of people to forget that when they come here, they're going to see a lot more than just a mountain and rocks.
Yeah. And most clients enjoy when they come across this part here. They spend most time to take some photos to enjoy it, because this is wonderful for them.
It's a beautiful tree. It's just massive.
Yeah.
Just amazing how big it is.
Yeah.
So if you guys can move out of the picture real quick, we'll let them get a clear shot of it, and then we'll continue our journey home with about an hour left.
Closing time, open all the doors and let you out into the world. Closing time, turn all of the lights on over every boy and every girl. Closing time, one last call for alcohol, so finish your whiskey or beer. Closing time, you don't have to go home, but you can't stay here. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. I know who I want to take me home. Take me home. Places you will be from. Closing time, this room won't be open till your brothers or your sisters come. So gather up your jackets, move it to the exits. I hope you have found a friend. Closing time, comes from some other beginning's end.